Because it's very hot actually.
Yeah?
Like 30 degrees, windy, like a bit too hot. It's nice up here.
Oh yeah, today is like honestly really beautiful. Like we had like yesterday like 34 degrees or something.
I got a cold Oshi here infused with essential oil.
Thank you.
I thought we were going to wait for mum and dad.
Oh, awesome. We got the best rooms. Straight up, we do. Heck, dude. Day three of our trip. Day two, day three.
Officially day three.
Yeah, day three of our trip, and the first 2 days has probably been the worst weather.
No, it hasn't been that bad. It's just been thunderstorming, but it's still really warm.
And so I haven't been recording much. Today we are finally going to jump on the jet skis. This is our third time here. At Hamilton Island, and we've never jumped on the jet skis, so I'm pretty excited. I've never been on the jet ski. Oh, I've been on it, but I've never ridden one.
Never driven it yourself.
Yeah.
Buckle up, baby.
But I'm excited to get the GoPro out, put it on my head, and hopefully I don't stack it. Off a little walk in the morning. What time is it? Look. Oops, not gonna lock on.
That's where we're going. Moon Tree Hill. Wanna stop by the church?
Nah, straight to One Tree Hill.
Can we go on the way down?
Yeah, what to the church? And we'll pray for your sins. This afternoon we're going on a sunset cruise with the family. What do you reckon it is? It's like a luxury.
It's a catamaran.
It's a whatever that is. A catamaran.
Catamaran.
So we're finally here, guys. Was this available when we first got here? No.
Yeah, but I don't think we've ever come down here before.
Oi.
I'm so tired of crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again. I said I'm so tired of crying, but I'm out on the road again. I'm on the road again.
Well, change of plans, so back in Chicago. I got the light here picking me up, and we got one more little task to finish before I can actually go home, and that is we're gonna go on top of a tall ass rooftop, spend the night there so we can film the sunrise.
It wasn't the greatest day for a sunset cruise, but we still made the most out of the time we had. Looking at this view, being surrounded by my loved ones, really made me thankful for the smallest things in life. The little things we take for granted. Time and family. About to go for another hike. This one's an actual proper hike, not the last one. This is called Passage Peak. I think some of it's closed off when you get to the top, but I think we're just gonna break the rules and go around it. Hopefully the, the surface is like stable way. Passage Peak is closed due to the installation of a new viewing platform at the Passage Peak lookout. We apologize for the inconvenience. So this is where it gets hard. Oh, let's have a look.
Hey, like, be real careful. There's bits of metal sticking out.
Wow.
But we're gonna go through here, okay?
Why don't you scale all the way up? You can go all the way up.
No, there's like things blocking it.
Trust me, you can get up there. Bro, I'm dripping. Oh, they haven't filled it in yet. So there is the 1.9k hike off Passage Peak. I'm about to show you guys the view from up here. It's crazy. Check this out. Nothing beats this.
It's definitely all worth it.
So what, 1.9 hike?
Up here and then.
It actually took us 30 minutes. Exactly.
Did it?
Yeah, look.
Oh yeah. And it was like this. People probably think, oh my god, 30 minutes to do 2Ks is so slow.
Yeah.
But it's because it is very steep.
I'm going to stop recording now because I want to see if I can fly my drone. Later that afternoon, Geordie and I met Mum and Dad for a New Year's Eve dinner. It's crazy to think our dinner was just footsteps away from our room. The beach club put on a 6-course degustation with fireworks to come after dinner. We sat down, enjoyed each other's company, spoke about our highs and lows, and celebrated the year that was.
afraid of change. Guess that's why.
Are you ready to go home, dog? No. Yeah. Need to get back into routine, huh? See that.
Best to you,
you guys ever come to the beach club? Tarek's the man to see.
We're vlogging.
Excellent. Thank you so much.
Thanks, Tarek.
All the very best.
Alright, so we're at the airport now. About to check our bags and finally heading home. Back to reality.
Back to reality. But reality's not that bad.
No, it's not. Alright, catch us later.